Do you have to do that right now? The It's an old game, so it has to run at 30 or it will glitch out. Oh, here we go. This song is so good. God, that sax is so epic in there. Oh, we get to play as Tommy, don't we? Good old Tommy. Frame limiter. We'll try leaving it off, but it might cause problems. We'll see. Widescreen, maps, HUD. I have some mods installed to make it run better because it is old. Including a mod to make it have controller support, which it normally doesn't in the base game. Because we'll be playing with a controller because I am not playing the helicopter mission with a mouse and a keyboard. Holy shit. That is infuriating. I tried that before. That did not work out very well. Oh, yeah. Burp, 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 burp. To the girl in brown, stop messing yeah. Break it up, break it up. 80s rap. Blue, what you gonna do? Yeah. Oh, there's so many good songs. I cannot wait till we get in there. All right, here we go.
Tommy Vercetti? Shit, didn't think they'd ever let him out.
He kept his head down, helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24 karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months, and then we go down.
Is that guy okay back there?
Give him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
God, the music is so good.
Guys, it's Ken Rosenberg here. Hey, great, hey. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nicely for ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying.
Don't worry, we have all the old music.
Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right?
Okay. Look at that guy's smiley face. I'm flying the helicopter. Hey, look at me.
Got it? 100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit!
Oh, no! Plot armor too strong. I love how everyone else gets shot except him.
For one freaking second, and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Remember, this game is quite old, so some things are gonna look pretty crappy, like the
new subscriber,
like the dancing newspapers right there. Uh-oh, did the game freeze? May have froze. Uh-oh. Oh, there. Oh, I know what's going on. Uncapped frame rate. That's what's causing problems already. We gotta cap the frame rate. We're gonna have so many bugs. We won't be able to finish the game. I know. If we don't cap it, it's gonna cause all kinds of glitches like that, and cutscenes will crash and break. And that. See how I pushed the car. With, like, I was on the car and I pushed it away because I just bumped into it, because the physics in the game are tied to frame rate and they were balanced around 30. So if we did have it at 60, the physics are doubled, so everything goes bad. So I'm sorry, but we have to cap it at 30 or we'll have bugs.
Heavy on the coolers, you know what I mean,
man. Oh, let me move the sub notifications. Let's go there. Should be fine. All right.
I'm not talking to you, Buzzy.
Excuse me, girl? What'd you say to me? Okay, how do I get in a car? There we go. Okay. Oh, it's not triggers. Whoops. Sorry. Oh, yeah, the music.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated five Caribbean
islands
heading for Vice City. More updates.
Watch out, Harry. This kind of game, just want to drive around because the soundtrack is so good. Oh, yeah. God, the songs. I just want to like keep driving because the songs are so good. Wow, these old ass save points. Oh man, look at this
new subscriber.
I love it. Oh, it's so old school. Kimothy, thank you for that Prime sub.
You're ruining the ambience.
Girl, you ruined the ambience. Don't even, girl. I'm Tommy Visectomy or whatever my name is. Some of the V. Look at all that cocaine. Hey, look at the size of that phone.
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy. Tell me you still got the money.
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money!
Woo!
You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with.
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm going to get you your money back and the
new
drugs.
Subscriber.
And I'm going to mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm going to let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
Wow, what is with people and throwing phones? To find the lawyer's office, follow the L
new
on the
subscriber radar.
Thank you for subbing, Ron. Thank you for that sub, Ed. Kink Rofen, thank you very much. Oh shit, what did I do that car? Whoops.
It's a little self-control. You show me yours, I'll show you mine. It's Flash FM.
65 bracelets. Dirty street trash clothing. Something missing.
Dirty street trash clothing.
Complete the look with a single-hand fingerless lacy glove at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know underwear should be worn on the outside.
Wow, you look trendy.
Complete the look.
Complete the look.
We have some sad news for you.
Sad
news.
Rock
and roll is dead and pop is in.
Yay!
Why not discover the excitement of the science of music yourself at
Seat
& Son, the home of keyboards. Thanks to the science of music, you don't need musical talent to make great music. Just listen. I created that just by pressing a button. Synthesizers are the new wave. Why work hard on difficult compositions?
Oh, I forgot how obsessed the 80s was with synthesizers.
It was so bad.
Go get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are going to come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we going to do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're going to do.
What are we going to do?
You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea.
Good plan.
That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are going to be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there, sticking my head out the door. No way,
not
gonna
happen. I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Oh, whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't going to be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go. Come on.
What does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with him? I like this shirt.
Yeah, there's some mods that are supposedly make the game run perfectly at 60 frames per second, but it's fine. We'll just consider it a retro playthrough. It's not a game where 60 really helps. Call me. This entire playthrough on Twitch VOD is going to be completely red with all this music. Sorry. Hey, chat, would you call me?
Call me.
What was my mission? I don't know what I'm doing. Clothes shop. Okay, clothes shop. That's what I'm doing. It's like, I'm driving and listening to music. I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing? Okay, clothing. Got it. I got some new threads. Uh-oh. God, this brings back so many memories of this game. So good. The gameplay hasn't aged very well, but the soundtrack is just timeless. The story's pretty good, too, but the music is just timeless. Perfect. I look like a mafia dude.
Nice bike.
I think I will take it. Let's just cut. Hi, officer. Hello. Hello. Have a good day.
No, my bike!
Yoink!
Never get old. Here's one for the high school prom. Gag me with a spoon, and I mean that in a good way.
What? God, I love Rockstar's radio stations. They're so good. Gag me with a spoon, but in a good way. Oh, shit! I'm okay. Okay, how do you... Okay.
Where am I?
There we go. It's okay. We're fine. Where the hell am I? Hey, only like 2 damage, so it's fine. Where's the radio coming from? Not that I've complained in, but I'm on a bike, you know? Maybe headphones? Ew. Is that supposed to be attractive? Look at the blocks.
Buenas noches.
She's so janky.
I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Bersetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Mercedes! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Yes, Daddy.
You try living with him. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sutton.
Look at the hands.
Laura?
Oh, my God.
Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
I can't see the
there,
hands.
We have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blacked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now I'm looking at some prime.
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Can I tell you? Do you know how they play ping pong in Thailand? Let me tell you. It does not involve a paddle, if you know.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
The throes of passion with the Nipfo invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's as ever a triumph. I can only apologize.
Oh, then another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz is Mr. Cope.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Actually, take me to the pole position. Drinks.
Yeah, baby. I'll take you where you want to go. With my claw hands. God, how many of you guys have played this game?
Florida does not want.
How many of you guys have played this game and instead of completing a mission right away, you sit in the car to wait for a song to finish before you then start the next mission?
And what about
will you be working for my father? It seems
maybe.
Oh God, me resting my
change radio
there.
Button. Everything is
on the right. Maybe. Absolutely.
Of course. It's so difficult having a rich.
Oh, there we go. That's the button. Father.
Vamos.
What's the radio? It's Flash FM, I think.
Sean. Our posh suburban home must be a welcome change from that alley you were sleeping in.
I really enjoy living here, but there's not enough booze.
It's the funniest, most touching half hour on television.
Charlotte, what's that smell?
I set the couch on fire again.
Yeah, I can help you with that.
What the fuck?
It's a very special, just the five of us, where an attractive blonde lady tries to steal Jimmy away.
Okay. Can I turn up the radio volume?
Friday nights on VBS.
Yes, please.
All right, all right. Call your parents, call your mother, call in sick to work. I have a special treat for you. I'm telling you, this one's on compact disc. Compact disc. Have you seen these things? They're in stores now. I'm telling you, it's going to knock your socks off. It's like a record, only it's played by lasers.
What the f- Okay. Ah, so many songs. Oh, the music is so good. Okay, we're going to take a little trip before we take, go to the next mission. Officer! Sir! Shit! Run! Run! Cops on my ass! Not one, but two. Oh, wait, this is a game where you have to find little star lowers, right? I can't remember. Where is the first star lower? Sorry, sir. Drive on the beach. Yay! Wow, this is a big ass beach. Where's the ocean? Where is the ocean? Oh, there it is. Oh my god, that sunshine. Woo! Such a good song. Run to you. I'll run to you. I'll run to you. This Rambo is Lambo's wrecked though. Uh-oh. Did I get through here? Nope. Oh god. What have I done? That bush though. Oh, here we go. We can get back this way. We're out with their. Excuse me. Can I change the controls to be redefined controls? Like, I would rather that to be the triggers versus A and the A button, so I could like slowly accelerate. But no, not worth it. Too much to set up. It would be nice to slowly accelerate instead of having to slam it with just the A button. That's just an old game. Actually, we'll be right back in the pink circle right with the song ends.
For Flash FM, your miserable, insignificant little life was laughable. Now that you found Flash FM, notice you've become more popular? Suddenly everyone wants to hang out with you. Flash FM.
All right. Hey, baby, we're here.
See you around, handsome.
I'm sure you will.
Mm-hmm. She's going to be trouble. $100. Woo, I'm rich. It's a fixer-upper. It's fine. It'll be fine. Sure. Saray outfit. Saray outfit delivered on ocean. God, this music. Whoa. Whoa! That was his fault. He did that. Wait, does smoke mean fire? No? Okay, we're fine. Okay, can we... Wait a minute, you can buy hookers in this game, can't you? So many activities we have to do.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison.
New
we need
subscriber.
A lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
This is back when you had to, like, go talk to people before cell phones. Whoa, whoa. What the hell was that? I think I'll take that car. This car's on its last legs. Yeah! Woo! Roar! Sorry. Is this Slayer? Yeah. I thought so. Sorry, sir. Oh, there's a star lower right there. If I ever need one, it's right here. I can't see my car. Oh, strip club. Hello.
Get a move on it, amigo.
Can't wait to see some.
Where'd you pop up from?
Pixel movies.
I've heard like you for ages, mate. You know what?
Looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul. Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
Get lost, honey.
Oi.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Whoa.
Well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals at kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
You can't say that. Faces look weirder than you remember? Well, you remember differently because it's old. Back in the day, these graphics were standard and actually had state-of-the-art.
Are at school.
But nowadays, they're real old.
V-Rock.
So it doesn't translate very well.
More time than I do. Who cares about a stupid bird?
We want Flash FM. Oh my god, this song! Yeah! Oh, it's so good!
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Hit B button attack. Oh, hello. Okay. Hit him. Ah, ah. Pick up his cell phone. You can now receive phone calls.
Yay.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town.
Mm-hmm.
We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this.
That's a lot of chefs.
Follow me.
What the hell?
This way.
I'm running. Okay. You can only sprint for short periods of time before becoming tired. Thanks for giving me a piece, bro.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
Yeah. We're going to ammunition. You best let old lady kill it. We're gonna go say hi to Ann. Ammunition.
Cause he's ready to freak on your squeak box, baby.
Fever.
You got the fever.
Oh my god, yes! Yeah. Every time I hear a song, I'm like, fuck yeah, I missed that. Stand in the pink marker to view weapons on offer. Select left or right, directional button. Even if cash, press the A button. As the shop, pressing the Y button. There are 8 different types of weapons.
Damn, buddy, you are a hot dish.
Okay. Damn, buddy, you a hot dish. I'll buy some more ammo for my pistol. Hi, officer. Just carrying a gun for no reason. Hello.
I just came back from the doctor.
Oh, yeah. I love how I'm going like 90 and a 30. That is California, though. Jesus. Those people like the speed. One of the most terrifying things in my life was driving on a California highway. Oh my god. Near LA. Whew. That shit was frightening. I know this is Miami. I'm just saying, like, going fast in a short place. I'm not saying this is Los Angeles. I'm saying driving. I was talking about how fast LA drivers drive.
Hello.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tom.
That car turns super pixely. $200. Yeah. What is the fire button? No. Nope. Why? Nope. I have no idea. I can't.
Never shave my leg.
Oh, there you go. Okay, we're fine.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Okay, that's just rude. Rude. I can't remember if this game has auto-saving or not. I don't know if it does. I better save just in case.
My son is a good boy.
It's fun. It's fine. Hey, stop. Sir! Stop the car. Need your car. Get out. Thank you.
Don't forget.
We want Flash FM. Yes! Yes! Oh, it's over. No, it's not. Yes.
Radio Star. Video killed the Radio Star. Video killed the Radio Star. Video killed the Radio Star.
What happened? Hey! I was listening to that! You piece of shit!
Hey, Boy Scout.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax. We're not at that part
yet. Oh, I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out.
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No. I tried that. The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
Hooray, more crap to wipe up. What did I do wrong in a past life?
Dumb Florida moron.
Wow, go intimidate two jurors, but don't intimidate them. Don't kill them. That is the best way to get
discussion
a player
show,
a weapon.
Which is very lucky because I happen to host one.
Whoa, people.
To discuss the subject.
Watch out. We'll do some emotion later. Don't worry. God, yes. Japanese boy. The Twitch bot will be nothing but red. Quickly. Let's smash the windows. Smash the bell of this car.
Watch yourself, man.
Watch it, bro. How much do I have to do with this? Is it done? What? Tell me what I'm done? Oh, I can hold the button down. Do I have to smash all the windows?
I can't believe this is
there
happening.
It goes.
Remember, guilty is a dirty word.
That's not illegal at all. Yeah. Didn't some guy just get, like, thrown in jail again for trying to intimidate jury members?
Now that's what I call
very
a
recently
record for young people. I mean, don't you just hate old people who try to be trendy?
Yeah, Manafort. Exactly.
I mean, isn't it just the saddest thing imaginable? I'll give you a story about that after this.
Are you tired of Dad?
Dad, no one wants to hear your stupid Vietnam story.
Yeah,
are you
Dad.
Mom?
Hi, Angel. Do you want to read a book or go outside?
No!
The arcade comes to your living room only without the creepy guys offering to show you puppies.
Awesome!
You can play video games just like you were in the arcade.
Degenitron.
The Degenitron gaming system plays three exciting games, including Defender of the Faith, where you save the green dots with your fantastic flying red square.
Cool.
Monkey's Paradise, where you swing from green dot with your red square monkey.
That's red.
And Penetrator, where you smash the green dots deep inside the mysterious red square.
Wow!
The Degenitron brings arcade
realism
to your living room. It can even take quarters, and a strange, sweaty man comes by to empty the machine on Fridays.
Degenitron!
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 Fighting the evil of boredom.
Oh. Hello. Hey, sir.
Oh,
yeah. No. Hey! Smash up the juror's car to get him out. You smashed my car, you dick!
Hey, man, my car! Leave my damn car alone, man!
His voice! Leave my car alone!
No, man, I still got payments to make on this!
Well, you freaking wrecked my car.
Oh, please, God! Someone help me!
Not guilty. Understand? Good.
Oh, God. That's so good. Not guilty. God, yes. Let's go save. Not to stall to listen to more music, but totally just be safe. Wait a minute, we're on the PC version. Oh, wait, no, I can't save anywhere. Well, shit. Damn, they don't have it on the PC version. Let me try F5. Does nothing. Shit.
New subscriber.
And there's no quick save button. Yeah, F5 doesn't quick save, unfortunately. It's an old, old game, so I'm not surprised. Love is what you make it. What's up, bro?
Hey, Tommy, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Give me the money, Sonny. Yeah, well, the games look fine on the old consoles, just that the systems are old and render it to a small resolution. The PC is able to render it at full resolution, which makes a lot of games look vastly better just by rendering at a high resolution versus a low one.
You know,
but a lot of the textures and stuff are designed
really
for low resolution.
It's what makes us different from hippies.
Like they use any cheat codes?
Anyway,
no.
And sissy spritz, of course. But you gotta be careful with that stuff.
Well, I say that now, but the helicopter mission's coming
up. Christmas tree.
And that mission is hell. Oh my god, yes! 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 This is my song! What is she doing? Take a little drive. Thank you for that sub, Quan Quan, Billy today. Thank you for that resub, Binary, Yunti, Haha Sweet, Hams, Tilestone, Valvinti. Thank you guys. Thanks for all the love today, guys. Hope you guys are enjoying this game. Having a blast. Such a good old game. Beautiful sunset. Airplane!
Yeah, I don't wanna lose your love tonight.
Yeah, this game has some annoying-ass missions, but it's still fun. The gameplay hasn't aged very well. Like, you don't manually aim. You only, like, fire and auto-fire to the people. And a lot of little things like that are very old school. God, such good songs. And hands down, this game has the best soundtrack of all the GTAs. It's so good. It appeals to young and old. It's just amazing. Mm. So good. What's up, bro?
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Get the payphone next to the mall. Why? Why,
the
though?
Germs killed over 25 million people.
That's scary.
All, much like America, is constantly under attack from germs. And we all know what germs cause: dyslexia and leprosy.
Let's see what the hell he wants.
Lox sends germs running like refugees. Just add a few tablespoons to your child's bath and put them in the tub. Presto! That tingling sensation is germs dying. Now your child has rosy red skin and is 100% germ-free. Now that means little Jimmy won't catch a cold or at
the burning sensation. All right.
Mr. Teal, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Curl pizza delivery man, kill him before he completes his deliveries. Why?
What's this I found under
Why
your bed?
Do I have to kill this
the
man?
The only Engels you're going to read is Laura Engels Wilder.
If you think your child might be a red,
he has 50 deliveries to do? Holy shit. How many pizzas does he have in his car?
Even like to share.
That's a lot of freaking pizza. Them with pamphlets about that's almost enough to feed all of chat. Labor rally,
or showing any doubts about the fairness of our system, then they should find a teacher or a policeman immediately.
Tell you what's good, then play it.
Officer. Hello. Hello, officer. Good day. How's it going?
Yo, officer, be easy. I don't know nothing.
Okay, he's distracted by minority. Okay.
Hey, yo, be careful there, man.
Respond to a 10, 17, North, West, Ocean Beach. There is a 10, 7, North, West, Ocean Beach.
Did he die? No, 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 no. Turn to the nearest police station. Cops take all your weapons and some of your cash as a bribe. What? Oh, hell no. Oh, come on. That's brutal. Wow. I only had a pistol, but still, it's the principle of the thing. Dun, dun. All right, where is the is there a map button to like mark? Can you mark things in the map? I don't know if you can. You just gotta memorize it. Oh, map. Keep going forward, and I'll eventually hit it. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Need to buy a new weapon. Gotta love 24-hour gun shops. Go in A. I'll take that. And if I can afford a
new
body
subscriber.
Armor, I need that for sure. I'm sure I have plenty of ammo. Okay. What is his problem? Oh, he's getting chased by the police.
This is Tony, and you're on Flash, where we play nothing but the best pop music all day, every
oh,
day.
Oh, hell
to
yeah.
The end of time, which could be tomorrow.
Thanks
so
for that sub,
forever.
Big John. Yeah.
Commercials, bad. Music, good. Flash FM, now with zero commercials. Please help support Flash FM.
But they're just playing commercials,
today.
Those liars.
Let's have another record. You're on Flash. And I'm flashing you, baby. The girls are out.
Da, 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 da. All right, restart mission. Have to kill Pizza Man.
Mr. Teal. Your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more
we'll get
work
back
for
in the car, don't worry.
Tomorrow, hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Alright, Pizza Man must die. Oh, thank you for that turn. I needed that. Thank you. Hurry, hurry. Oh, oh, he got me. He got me. He's in a motorcycle and I'm in a whatever the hell I'm in right now.
Oh,
Oh my god, it keeps all over the place with his turds. Oh my god, catch this guy's gonna pay the ass. God, this car handles like a potato. How's he delivering pizzas this fast, by the way? Oh my god! He keeps changing routes! God damn it, why do you aim with it? Oh my god. The aiming is so bad. Jesus Christ.
What a song.
We
can
oh
take
my
a break.
God.
Don't go away. Don't go anywhere.
That is horrible.
If you're leaving the house, stay at home and listen to more Flash.
If it's popular, we do it. Flash FM. Totally awesome.
Wow, 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 wow. I'm surprised he was survived that crash. He went flying.
Make sure that your inner check, cause your hair's gonna fly. Oh no!
Wah, 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 wah.
Giggle cream. It makes dessert funny. If nobody understands you, we do. Flash FM. Music for the me generation.
Come on. Out of touch. Oh my god, what was that? Oh my god, what the fuck? Jesus, does it not have auto aim? Oh my god, the mouse to be super hot too. No way, I'm gonna do it. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to switch the mouse for shooting because it's. It's so bad with the controller. God damn it. Okay, we'll do the L mission first, and we'll do that one later. Yeah, this car is terrible. I need to switch to a different car. It doesn't like to turn. Oh. I'll be much easier with an automatic.
Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay. What could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
It's a lot of pricks. Let's see, back, language, controller, audio display, player skid. Surrounded by pricks. Get some new threads from Raphael's clothes shop.
Rusty Brown's ring darts.
He was just.
I only have $100 though. Aren't there some, like, money statues around here? So, what was that?
A deranged killer. A small town in tears. Knife after dark. Rated R for retarded.
Wow.
Hey, listen up now. This one goes out to the team at Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
Wow, did he just...
Here's another track fresh out of the
Whoa.
Oven.
Whoa. PC police would be all over him nowadays.
It's some Wang Chung for you boys.
Hello, Raphael. Oh, there's a much better car. Hi, hello. Ma'am.
Oh, shit!
Get out! Mine now. Thank you. Oh, much faster car. It's beautiful. And it handles better.
Oh.
Yes, I yoinked him. It's called Grand Theft Auto. Wait, it's probably the most prominent thing you do with this game. Woo! Love that sax. Sorry, babe.
Welcome back to Phoenix.
Hoods don't last long.
The biscuit, the lady killer. Let's take your temperature.
Dude, here, there we go.
Your fridge.
Oh no, it's baited. Oh shit.
Remember, it's Saturday night, every night, with the lady killer. You can apologize in the morning.
Fable 105.
How do you like to enjoy a rusty?
Woo! Start a fist fight with these four coworkers. Kick your ass! Oh yeah! Get wrecked! In the balls! In the balls! In the balls! In the balls! Whoops! Oh shit! Ah, yeah! Come here, little head! Ah, get wrecked! Oh, in the balls! Alright, Mario! Come here! In the balls! In the balls! Destroy the vans in the compound. Bye. Oh. Keep your distance. Thank you. Hey! Oh my god, the aim is so bad. Is there a way to auto aim? PC version sucks without a mouse. I'll just take it. It's fine. Watch out, people. Coming through. Beautiful. Okay, it's cracked. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. Run. Run. Got it. Nailed it. Ah.
For freedom.
Freedom.
The car for hot excitement.
Excitement.
The car for a man who is a...
Let's see. Options. Controller. Classic controls. That's the one we want.
It's so big.
Fuel injected.
Inject me.
My Matsu Thunder. On the toll road of life, you have to pay to prove you can. Live the emotion of an individual.
Yeah, we're on classic, but that should not lock on people. Make it play like the console.
Because after you get struck by lightning.
There's one major reason we're playing with the controller, and that is the helicopter mission. Dun dun dun.
Hello, welcome back to KJet. I'm a woman.
And driving,
so I know
is
it's
much better
to
with a controller.
Feelings. That's why we don't have any male hosts on this station. People
open
up more to women. I was telling my girlfriend yesterday, if a woman were president, we'd nuke a country every 28 days.
Oh.
In these times of trouble, of international scary things that cause anxiety, people seek soul ice. Or is that solace? Oh my god. Some visit lady friends, others go to a bar, and a strange few talk to rocks. My next guest is the author of this book, I'm Lovin' the Coven. She sits on the board of the Vice City Renaissance Committee, Gethsemane. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Amy. I brought you a crystal. Isn't it gorgeous?
I watch it. I guess so, if you're into shiny glass. I prefer lacy gloves.
Amy, for many thousands of years, my people have been using crystals and gemstones to heal the sick. Take the crystal, and then when the night is enchanted, and the candles have been blown out, and the wind sings through the branches of the eucalyptus, hold up your arms and sing, All Dewey, my sky. Sailing pregnant moon, the goddess.
Pregnant moon? What are you talking about, Gethsemane?
Gethsemane.
Sorry, whatever. Do you even have a last name?
My compost coven named me Gethsemane Starhawk Moonraker. Trust me, Amy. I'm quite accustomed to people persecuting us. It's been going on for thousands of years. Native Americans, they studied crystals. The ancient Chinese, Belgians, Superman! They all studied crystals. So why do you view it as so weird? Grab your crystal, hold it tight, and close your eyes. You will be transported back 35,000 years when the temperature of Europe began to drop. The tundra was teeming with animal life, and small groups of hunters followed the free-running reindeer. And there, under the magnolia tree, a woman breastfeeding a baby elk. Do you see it? It's nature.
Ew, gross. One of those filthy hippies that thinks breastfeeding in public is okay? Well, it's not. There are bottles and milk at the store. Don't act like a cow. You really remind me of someone, by the way.
See, Amy, you're putting the blinders of society on. We're all the same. I remind you of yourself, of every man and woman.
No, not of them.
They're trying to outlaw nature. If I'm in the park and a nice gentleman comes along, I should be able to breastfeed him.
What?
Very soon, everything natural will become illegal. It's really depressing. If I died right now, would I get buried by a female priestess in a cave, surrounded by my favorite tools and ornaments? No! There was a time when children were taught about their bodies, about the goddess lady of the mammoths, about the importance of the spiral dance clutching a bison horn under the crescent moon. At the Beaton Rob shop where I work, we have classes that teach the importance of eating wild plant shellfish and understanding ancient crop circles.
Oh, I love lobster.
Have you ever tried talking to one? Energy flows from everything, even a tractor. My mother, the moon, taught me how to trace ley lines with your bare feet in the dirt.
Listen, you're very weird, and you smell like patchouli and compost, and I think you might have a shot at a boyfriend if you shaved and got some gel in your hair and put some clothes that fit or something. I mean, please.
Did Joan of Arc shave? I was given this fascinating pamphlet called Caucasian Female Body Hair in American Culture. Amy, I love you like my sister, but honey, you've fallen prey to a sustained marketing assault that began in 1502 to convince women that underarm and leg hair was wrong. There's nothing more natural than this enormous bush I've got growing under each arm. Having hair is natural. What's the deal with Anglo-Saxons? I mean, go to England. The women there don't shave their underarms. It's really quite attractive. You just need to focus your eyes to look for healthy signs and not the signs of socialized barbarism, like shaving or wearing deodorant or birthing in a hospital, rather than the open air like a wolf cub. Remember Brother Romulus and Noble Remus? Wolf raised.
I find this really interesting. Not really, but I say this because I'm told to. I'll be back on K-Chat after these messages from our sponsors.
Wow. Holy shit.
Hola, is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat. Okay? Good day, senor.
Thank you. Oh, that was fantastic. Nothing like the bush in between my... Why are the last game's radio Nazgûl? Is this the older stuff? I don't know. I guess the focus just goes more on the graphics and the size of the world than the funny stuff like radio and TV like little skits and stuff.
In any wilderness, disaster situation, or the jungle of your backyard. It comes complete with fishing line, needle and thread for sewing gashes back together, and an incredibly useful and durable toothpick.
Yeah, nowadays your game has to look pretty. If it doesn't look pretty, then no one wants it.
It's okay, Ho Chi. Try this!
For those unplanned extended stays in the jungle, there's
Five did have some good stuff. Yeah, like TV shows are pretty good.
Woman for company, as well as a
radio wasn't as big as it was, but the game itself was just huge.
The Exploder Survival Knife.
That shipped a lot of the comedy to, probably Trevor and stuff. You.
This knife killed 25,000 people in Cambodia. Now, you can too.
Whatever. I don't.
Let's see what's over here.
Mr. Versetti.
Hello.
Colonel, thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster.
Yes, please.
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk probably. Use this.
What?
I'd rather be playing golf.
Wow. Okay. I can do that.
Along the same route we took when our people came from Russia and Alaska along the...
That's not the radio button. Hold on. Sorry. Oh, God. That was not the radio button.
Daughter of Zeus.
There we go. Let's do some emotion.
I know it's right.
It goes. It's gone.
98.3.
Waiting.
Emotion. We give you emotion 24/7. Not just once a month.
Old Max.
I kind of feel like playing some GTA 4 as well after this.
At Pet Stuffers, we know this.
Oh, no, even better. San Andreas. Dog.
Sometimes you just can't let go.
Max, you didn't eat your food. That's the second week in a row. Max?
I've never played San Andreas.
Happens,
don't shoot
just
me.
Just put your four-legged friend in the refrigerator or freezer. Then call Pet Stuffers. We'll be there within a week to pick him up, and in less than a month, he'll be back as good as new. Through an ancient...
Okay. Let's go say hi.
They call me vacuum cleaner.
Uh-oh. Just casually with a chainsaw.
Shut that big mouth of yours. He's got a blade. Stop running, you fat slime ball. Away from me, you cheap bastard!
Nope! Come here!
Oh, sweet Jesus! I've wasted my life and my looks! Stand still and I'll make it quick!
This isn't the financial district.
Come here! I can't run! Oh, God! It won't let me run!
I'll pay you double, Tommy! Double! But you're squealing. No one cares, Fatso.
Uh-oh. Nope, nope, nope. Get out of there. Go. Escape. Run. Police. Run. Run. Get away. Okay, map. Forward. Oh God, don't go over there. That's bad. That, I thought it was the paint shop would let me just escape, but no. It's not like the other GTAs. Okay, oh God. It is? Maybe I went to the wrong place. Oh, I need to go to the paint shop, not the hardware store. I went to the wrong place. That's what happened. Almost there. Nailed it. The taxi is... looks like a new taxi. Yes. It's the same. Look, it doesn't look any different. The other taxi had scratches on it. This one's totally different. Where'd he go? I don't know. Unbelievable. Let's go to A. A sound like it might be the lady. I'm all about the ladies. Unbelievable. Wait a minute, it's next to the construction site, though. Does that mean it's the helicopter mission? There's no one in. Okay.
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No, yes, please.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a wig before.
Wait a second. Upgrade. Why is this parked right here, this weird spot? Yeah! Oh, that 80s rock. Something about 80s hair bands, and they're just big, luscious locks of hair. Just bouncing up and down as they jam.
100% official home of Rebellion.
All right, we got some more rock lined up for you.
But I'm sure you do. But we want some emotion.
Keep going and going. Once again.
Yeah.
Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
Now head to Leaf Links Golf Club.
Got it. There's no other.
The fruit of another.
Tempted by the truth is discovered.
Oh, God, yes.
I'm at the car park, the airport, the baggage carousel.
Fine. Uh-oh. Metal detector. Is there a way to drop stuff? Oh, shit. Is there a way to drop things or store them somewhere? It auto-drops them? Okay. We're fine. Oh, hello there. I still have my chainsaw. The chainsaw's fine? Okay. The chainsaw's okay, but you can't have a gun. Oh, hell no. In case you need to do some light gardening. Oh! I get a free golf club. Nice. Oh, yeah. 80s funk. Higher baby. Groovy baby. Hello there.
Who is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get Whoa. To that psycho!
Hey! Stop it, sir! Sir! Stop it! Hey! No! God damn it! It's a drive around Circle City. All right, buddy. All right, buddy. Up. Get up. Come here. God damn it. I'll be right back. Sir, I'm sick of your shit. Oh, he's immune while in the car. Stay right there! I'm coming for you! Hey! Cheater! This is cheating! Stop! Come on, let's go.
Get ready for a night of death metal love ballads.
What?
I'll have you shoving your fists
oh,
in the
hell
air.
No.
It's the Steel Heart Stone Cold Prostate Tour. Brought to you by Giggle Cream.
What the?
Because dessert should be funny. And the Maibatsu Thunder.
Oh,
because
come
after
on.
You get struck by lightning, there's thunder.
Wow.
Come see the pounding rock. From the
wow.
Band that brought you hits like
now
I'm
triggered.
Liver Buster and Dangerous
Liver
Man, Dead Family. Come get love fisted. Love fist at the Vice City Arena. Brought to you by V Rock.
Let's do that again. Am I supposed to kill him or just beat him up?
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No thanks.
All right, let's go, brah. Oh, I took my outfit off. Oh, God, yes, this song. Such a good song.
Is this me?
Come on, feel the noise. Girls, rock your boys.
Come on, come back here.
Girls, rock your boys. We'll get more.
That's not the radio button. Shit. That's the button in GTA 5. They changed it. Oh, God. All right. Some of these old missions are frustrating in this game, but we'll get it. Okay, that's his car right there.
Is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! To that psycho!
Got him! Nailed it! Perfect. That works. That went way better that time. Just chill on the golf course to our want level goes down. I wish we could play golf. That would be fun. What is that? Well, Professor, I need that. I need that. Oh, and what is that? That is a big golf ball, isn't it? Can I interact with that? Nope.
Ma-ying!
Yeah!
Gang-gang-sung! Hong-yang-sung!
Flips! How many points is that worth?
Hong!
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, officer. What a mass murder. I don't know anything about that. Wasn't me. When a close pickup collected, a one-star, two-star will be cleared. Oh. Oh, cool. Audie Spears, thank you for that Twitch Prime sub. That's very nice of you. This game is so much fun. So glad you guys are having a good time with me with it. Some of these older games are just fun to pull out of the box, play them, relive the experience one more time. Thank you for that sub, Winxed, and Zerdin, thank you for the resub. Low Up, Kirlia, Sarah Death, Chronic Tit, I Like My Pretzel, thank you for the sub, guys. If any of you guys like hanging out with our community, you want to do it after the stream is over, I've overhauled our Discord, and a lot of people hang out there all night long chatting with each other, sending memes and stuff. Type exclamation point Discord into the chat to see the link. We'd love to have you join us and meme with us,
new
hang out.
Subscriber.
Ow. We'll go do the C mission over here. Do you do anything besides
Tommy,
eat all day? My God.
Come, join me.
Always eating on his boat.
This looks delicious, huh? Pepe a snout.
No.
The hell is that?
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to
New subscriber!
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
Meet the courier at the mall. Oh, wait. I should save. I haven't saved in a while. Oh my God, yes! Since I loved you, I meant that I love you forever. Get ready, Jack, get ready, it's coming!
I'm gonna keep on loving you. Cause it's the only thing I wanna do. I don't wanna see. I just wanna keep on loving you.
Subscriber.
I play a song.
Ruin.
Tonight, you come to Fernando's live appearance at the club. Fernando plays some emotional music. Maybe you meet a pretty lady who isn't interested in a long-term relationship, but is only interested in the passion of life. Maybe.
Ruined. We already started the mission, so I can't save. Alright, let's see. What's up here? Nope. Hold on. Before I do this, I need to buy another weapon. This is a toughie.
I just died in your arms tonight. Must have been something you said. I just died in your arms tonight.
Woo!
98.3. The emotion.
Bye. Officer. Let's get some new weapons, please. Well, let's buy the automatic. Some bloody ammo. I'm doing on pistol ammo. We're fine. We'll mostly use the other one, anyways. Okay. During these brief moments without music is the only time that the Twitch bot will be able to hear anything that happened. Everyone laugh at VOD chat. Be like, haha, you can't hear. Sorry, babe. Oh, this song, every song in this is so good.
What are you thinking?
The rain, she's straight wet this time of the year.
What?
Ah, come on.
Look, Cortez sent me. Just
Yo,
give me the damn chips.
You know
oh, d'accord.
Uh-oh.
Please, imperialist American pig, that is propriété de the gouvernement français. Hand it over! You American idiot! They followed you here!
Uh-oh.
Shoot the police!
Whoa, whoa, run!
Mr. Snell.
What the? Get up! Hit run! Oh my god! What the fuck? Jesus! You are wasted. Turn to the nearest hospital. Great. You're gonna lose all your weapons. Doctor, take some cash or patch you up. What? You would find ways to heal or protect yourself more when you play the game.
Yo, step
wow. Wow.
I'm not single, Amy. Number of valuable partners.
In a healthcare.
Deep down, they know I'm the man.
They took my frickin' thing. Yeah, the game should have auto aim when firing.
This is like BS.
I turned on classic controls so there's no manual aiming. It should lock on to enemies and fire at them. What is the lock-on button? RB? Okay, we'll try RB then.
You seen one of these before?
Oh, there it is. That's what you do. Got it. RB is lock-on. Nailed it. And how I switch targets while locking on.
No, no, but
oh, there
no,
we go.
No, no.
Got it. Perfect. Now we're set.
Hey, man, watch it.
What's up, bro? What's up? Oh, nice car. Yoink!
Fat back and hog gels. As a mother, I'm proud to say I throttled the life out of that little piggy. I did it for my family, and I'll do it again.
Excuse me?
Feeding the family is my job as a mother. Daddy earns money and goes away with a secretary, and Mommy provides dinner and keeps a brave face on things, even though her heart is breaking. Where are
you? Aw. Let's save. We haven't managed to save in a very long time.
If you like pina coladas, get lost in the rain. Making love of me.
It doesn't matter because we're all naked. Designer clothes?
Excuse
try
me?
Designer.
Oh my god, yes. So many classics. Sunset.
More than this.
It's like free gun pickup right here. Perfect.
More than this.
Do you still have the sip emote? Yes, Dan Sip. I uploaded Dan Smug to our Discord.
Tommy, come and join me.
All right, try two on this mission. Now that we can actually shoot at people, it'll be much better now. Actually, killing enemies will probably be more effective.
Every time, that track breaks my heart anew. When?
Yes, Vice City easily had the best soundtrack. It's so good.
So anyway, as I was saying, this early girl in the nightclub, you know. Now, of course, I, Fernando Martinez.
All right, here we go. Not that way. Not that way. Oh, this way.
Shoot him!
Hello. Speedrun! Speedrun tactics! Run!
Folks, and soon they are singing their romantic. And I think, Fernando, you have a gift, my friend. A gift for romance. I like to see men and women get together. People say, Fernando, use your gift to make money and buy a job or maybe a fast car. And I say, Fernando is a...
You got to
do it!
You eat my dirt. I thought I'd already shut you up.
Got it.
Come on, man.
Get in the car. Get in the car. Go, go. No. Woo, woo. Get out of there. Nailed it.
I've been sent to shine a light on all degenerates, philanderers, liberals, and other evildoers.
The goddamn liberals.
For what they really are. Don't waste your money on unnecessary and corrupting material possessions. Give it to me. There's only one thing that will save you. A highly fortified structure in the shape of the most powerful thing on the planet. Me. Degenerates will ruin this great city. In my wonderful book, I tell of the impending disaster about to befall this planet. Nuclear holocaust, plagues of flying rodents, the seas rising up and turning yellow. It is coming. It is written by me, but you can save yourself. Contribute.
Okay, closest spray paint is coming up on the left. Coming up on left.
The science of evolution has uncovered many of life's mysteries, like tadpoles or the pyramids.
Whoa!
The
whoa!
Mystery
shit!
Of the armpit remains. What's it for? Why is it hairy? And why do men have nipples?
But one
That's
thing
a very
is
good question.
The armpit smells bad. Luckily, there's Pit Bomb.
Shit! Shit! Run!
What?
Oh, shit! I found an automatic rifle. Nice.
We just got chiller for a minute for our wanted level to disappear. Should be fine. Just gotta chillax for a bit. That's an Uzi? Okay. Just gotta wait here for a second. Two stars don't disappear? What? Oh, shit. Do I have to find one of those things? Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, God.
You're as boring as the other guy.
Where is one of those thingies? I need a car, and I need... Or a... I need one of those, like... Disguise things.
I'll work with them.
Yeah, BJ, just like me. I can tell you.
Yo, baby, it's cool. I just want you to know what I did.
Okay, go
I
back
do.
To the
Jeez,
spray paint place.
You must have a testosterone imbalance like all those jocks who shower with other men. You can't tell me you don't look at other people's business.
Baby, I played professional sports for 14 years, including high school. And I'm making a comeback. I'm a very competitive person, I grant you, but I ain't got no testosterone imbalance. With that little mustache you busted out, looks like you should be talking about some hormone problems, girl.
Beautiful.
Excuse me? What did you say?
Easy.
Oh, damn, baby. You're so ugly, you make blind kids cry.
BJ, you better stop being a bully just because I'm not into the jock scene. I like sensitive guys.
You're so ugly,
like
you make blind kids cry.
Rock stars or that kind of thing. Not some great big hulking giant that has to tell everyone how important he is.
Well, I didn't realize we were trying to impress each other here, sweet thing. I was thinking we was here to discuss my new exercise video or talk about my possible comeback in professional football. Not sitting here flirting with each other. I'm a married man. I'm on my seventh wife.
So you got a big family. All those wives. That's fantastic.
Not really. You see, I really like family, especially with some show up you didn't know existed. I tell you, Father's Day, I'm scared to go to my mailbox. My big heart has caused me a lot of heartache, but when you're in the public eye, you can't always tell what people are about. BJ has met some real manipulative people.
Seven wives! That's fantastic!
No, I have one wife. I had six before that.
So you downsized, right?
Yeah, something like that. If you want to win in life, you have to change players. You can't play on the same team all the time.
So, oh my God, isn't this getting intimate, BJ? I feel like we are really connecting.
Yeah, I like to connect with you. Other men may fumble, but I go into the trenches like a doughman. That's an extra part of my video.
What are you talking about?
Well, as you know, running the ball is like making romance. And one day when I was going for a touchdown, if you know what I'm saying, I had a great idea. You see all these fitness videos on television? It's always that idiot fool in leotards prancing about, giving it the skinny thing. And I say, what is this? I mean, what in the world is this? These people ain't fit. They ain't got a clue. When you're fit, you know it. If you come into the locker room, you know I's fit for football, able to wrestle and pounce and hurt somebody for an hour straight. That's what people need. If someone comes to jack your ride, are you going to bust an aerobic move? Hell no. But when you know how to grab another man by the face mask and twist him around and so he tears ligaments in his back and never play again, I mean, that's some real useful everyday stuff. And I should know. I invented it.
You know, I just don't want to talk about football anymore.
Well, take dating or washing the car. What good is a leotard when you're washing the car? But put a man in a helmet and a cup, and he can watch a car in dignity. That's fighting fit for football. A really very simple program. The best way to get your body fit is to have total disregard for your body. Every now and then, you wake up and come out of a concussion and say, damn, I look good.
BJ, you talk funny. We'll be back on K-Chat right after these messages.
What the fuck? God, the radio is so good. Oh, yeah. Mission passed. I'm like speedrunning this stuff.
3 months of their lives.
We have a common theme going. I horrifically fail a mission and then we go back and one-shot it. Like, with ease.
It's our famous Lucky Dip medication switching night. Musty Pines is located at a luxurious
location. Yeah, we just horrifically fail, then we go back and boom.
State-of-the-art sanitation facilities. You can still visit your old people, but...
What's fever? Oh, God, yeah. Give it to me, girlfriend. Oh. Oh, yeah. Every station's amazing so far.
Now, that's a record to get down to. Whatever getting down means to you. I know that
there's a star right there.
It
good to know.
Getting down with some women's putting on a little soul on the hi-fi system.
I gotta remember where these stars are.
Like a velour sweatsuit and playing records just like this.
I'll be good. Hurry, I gotta say before the music starts or else I won't be able to get out of the car. Okay, saving. Boop. Time seems to go by when I save. Long. All night long. Sorry. Yeah, we're playing the PC version on Steam. Long. Long. God, that music's so good.
Now look here, son.
No! No!
I got a problem, and I reckon you can help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
Get to the top fun van near the building site to be demolished. Oh, dear God. Oh, this mission is hell. This mission is hell.
All night long.
Top fun, not bottom fun. Top fun. Use the RCL to transport bombs to 4 demolition points on the building site. You must place 1 bomb on each target. You can place bombs in any order. Oh, God. Just plant 4 bombs in the remaining time. Oh, God. Why does it have to be on this little cut chopper
what
thing?
The
f- How do I stop it?
Ooh.
Drop the bomb, please. Okay, there we go. Got it. This mission may take a try to get used to the controls.
Oof.
Okay, here we go. Next one. Camera, please. Camera, why does the camera not rotate? Camera, like, turn around, camera! The camera won't turn around. I can't turn the camera around. Oh my god. Song for this mission too. I am the one. Kid is not my son. Billy Jean is not my lover. She just is girl. I am the one. Kid is not my son. Nope. Got the controls down, so now he's got to do it.
That one's hot like leather seats on a 100-degree day.
It's not my love.
That's Fahrenheit, not Celsius. But it is boiling in here.
Not my son.
I'm taking it off to this next record. It is hot, baby.
Oh, God, yes.
You know what it takes to make
Nailed
a
it.
Record. And so does
One
Lola
more.
Branigan.
Oh, God, yes. The song, chat, sing it. Oh, yeah. Got him. Okay, one more.
New subscriber.
This is one of the worst missions in the game, yes.
You want me to drill you?
Nailed it! Yes! try. Perfect synced music. I love it. Easy. God, I remember the first time I tried that mission with the mouse and keyboard. Woo! This is fine. This is fine. This is, get out of the car! Run! Run! Shit! Okay. It's okay. I'll take this. Get out, ma'am. My car. Yoink. Bye. Whoops. My car. Oh. 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 I hit it opposite. Whoops. Shit.
It's a little self-control. Show me yours, I'll show you mine. It's Flash FM.
65 bracelets. Dirty.
Okay. Run inside. I hope for your sake. Okay. Saving. Saving a second slot in case I get arrested right out the door or something terrible. What made me play it Vice City again? Because it's kind of awesome. Not a lot of games coming out right now anyway, so it's a good time to play older games. I was like, let's, you know what? Chad would love some Vice City. Let's play some Vice City.
Thanks to the science of music, you don't need musical talent to make great music. Just listen. I created that just by pressing a button.
Yeah.
Synthesizers are the new way. Why work hard on difficult compositions when a machine can make music better than you've ever dreamed of? You will be the hit of the party. It's perfect for in-restaurant
bands and funerals. There's so much synth in the 80s. Everything had synth in it.
Danceable. It's the science of music and synth and sun.
Thank you, Fuseli, for that Twitch Prime subscription. Thank you very much. Play Red Dead again, yeah. I definitely want to before the second comes out.
May break my bones, but when you go west, you gotta call me.
Oh my god, call me! Shit, I can do the next mission now. God damn it. Oh yeah, dancing. Cars dancing. Call me. Okay, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real fast. You guys listen to the rest of the song. Be right back.
Flash FM, and if it's number one, you're going to hear it all day, baby. God, that is so totally awesome. You know, someone just called me up asking if this was Musty Pines, and I'm like, for sure. These songs never get old. Here's one for the high school prom. Gag me with a spoon, and I mean that in a good way.
Playing in the dust, we'll find the scissor down. Don't water them with your tears. Don't think about all the years. You'd rather be without.
All right, I'm back.